Dix was in trouble,
diving down on the double.
Dix was powerless. He couldn't face reality. Way too conscious of his own mortality. Burned by his deep affliction. Scared of his own rejection.
Nobody could touch him. Nobody could challenge his mind.
The surface was his game. He couldn't bear witness
to his own fantasy past.
Nobody could touch him.
Till the end, but Donnie Dix had nothing to defend.